reach him? Yes, I can. Just throw regen on him just so it's pumping. Man, why did you run down there for real? Okay, I think that's the last oil voidling. So I'll run down there with this guy just to get in their face. I'm sure it's not gonna do anything. Yeah, that's a heal, so. Distraction incarnate. Hug it, getting its way. Boy, this voidling really always takes his time when it's his turn. He does not know what to do with himself. Oh, all he did was say thwop. Spider legs and glue all these slimes in place so that they're not chasing Gwydion around. That's my hope. Turrets. Oh. Master Agent, you're right. That first part was the easy part compared to this. Mind controlling the boss felt very easy compared to this. Where are you going, Gwydion? Critical totem shot, that's nice. This guy can't really do anything. So many enemies. Blocked. Nice. More turn and I could summon water incarnates and speed this up drastically. Does poison hurt these things? Hey, fire voidling, tell me if this hurts. A little bit, but the poison ignited, so. OK. Okay, and another sticky web. Keep you guys still. It's almost time for the Legion of Turrets. Fire the port side cannons! This is the satisfying part. Alright, Gwydion, you dummy. I don't know why you went all the way out there. Where are you going? Did he kill one of them? I think he might have. Finally, okay. Water flavor Tyson. Who will unfortunately take damage as he walks through the fire, but he will hit these things really hard. Long fight is long. Oh, Gwydion, why are you so dumb? Wet. Yeah. Oh, don't have line of sight. Why not? Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Yes! Water gun slap. Nice. Added bonus, all these water incarnates have a heal for our suicidal friend out there. Cool, the water totems, when they expire, they sound like glass shattering. Gwydion, what suicidal thing are you gonna do now? Run through an absolute crap ton of necrofire and end your turn out of my line of sight. Kid, you are something else. gosh, got like no line of sight up here. Dude, is there nothing? Okay. Mind control this thing so it stops attacking us for a while, I guess. Smoke to go away. Can't see shit. Body block. Alright. If I move this guy down here, can I throw a heal? Yes. Nice. Tore down his whole magic armor in one shot. Okay, as far as winning is concerned, the problem right now is keeping this suicidal NPC alive. Alright, that should help. Do the turn with it. There we go. I think all this fire is actually lagging the streamer a little bit. I don't have a delay set up, but as I watch it, I see it's like 30 seconds behind at this point. Alright, let's get another water Tyson here. Thank you. Oh, good. Gwydion Rince climbed the ladder. I did not realize he had done that. This is the one I charmed earlier, so he's just sitting out there, staying out of the way. Fine with that. Is this with the guy unlocking the ladder? It's fine, just sit tight there. Can you throw a heal on Gwydion? Yeah, you can. Perfect. Oh man. He just heals up by slithering around, doesn't he? Water whirlwind. Critical water gun. Perfect. Alright, one of the big ones is down. Anyone need a heal? Gwydion again. Alright, let's teleport this over here so those two incarnates can play with it. Gwydion, got any chain lightnings? Drawing knife. Oh my goodness. They're getting so much healing slithering through that fire. Oh, are you kidding me? I just teleported him down there. What a little shit.
I'm ready.
Nice, that put out some of the fire too. Oh, critical 736. That's an enemy down. Let's bring these guys back up to the high ground to artillery. So crazy how much fire there is. All right, that one's dead. Two little ones remaining. I think we'll finally be out of combat. Unless there's yet another wave, Master Agent. Please don't run down there again. Okay, good. Come closer. Can't do anything to reach those from up here. Come on, come closer, come at me. There you go. Try to put out some of the not cursed fire here. Good. Should be the last wave. Okay. Alright, one left. Come on, intern. Gonna get that guy. Alright, just run out there. I can't think of a fight I've done before that was longer than this. Just pass, 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 pass. Like, this fight encompassed like a square mile. Tyson's, take him out. Water whirlwind for the whirlwind. Please be it. Come on, game, process that I've killed all the enemies. Yes, the game had to think about it for like 15 seconds.
What a show of source.
Oh, man.
He pauses a moment, and the amazement fades from his face.
On your way here, did you see my family, by chance?
Yes.
My aunt and uncle, my cousins.
I saved some of them.
Not all of them.
Brilliant exhales. Even.
I must go to them.
The sorcerer waves goodbye, and you note the rope burns on his wrist from where he'd been bound and hanged. At least his mark is only temporary.
Wow. Alright. That fire will fade soon. There's so many bodies. Alright, Magister Jonathan, what do you got? Deflective Barrier skill book. Teach that to our warfare person. A decent ring. Let's see who needs this, if anybody. Put that on Sibyl. Magic belt. Ooh, that is a nice belt. Let's put that on my main man, Fane. Sell the old. Bow, don't need that. Mark that to sell. Alright, what else we got here? It's really hard to see the bodies of the slimes. Staff, amulet, helmet, pants, two spell books. See the, ooh, wow. Teach that spell to Fane, that's cool. New pants for him. See what this amulet is. Lore Master. Move the amulets around a bit. What is the strength item? Still encumbered? God. Really need to address the weight issue off stream. 14 fancy bottles of beer. Good lord. All right. Get the rest of this loot. And I think that's the last of the loot. Oh my gosh. So much. And one of the buried treasures we have on our map is up here. There's a cave. We'll do that in a second.
What's this? I found something.
I'll dig it up, boy. Okay. So there's some docks over here and a cave, it looks like. Hey, turtle, what's up?
The wizened old turtle peers up at you inquisitively as she makes her slow, slow path across.
Smells good, eh? Smells so good. Smell
the oil?
Silly. I mean the rich water mistress Anna, saint of a woman. Now I smell.
You smell a lot of meat in the building. Oh, that's creepy.
With flies. My
that sounds like a wrong I'll need to write.
The turtle nods her head sagely and tremulously turns to resume her dignified.
Looks like trouble ahead. The divine order comes.